guys, welcome to the Robbie Rose Squad channel. This is the episode 20 of our Pokemon Fire Red Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge. We are just on our way to Rock Tunnel. We're gonna take on trainers here still. Oh, legendary.
Oh, that's
Raikou. Okay, it's okay. Good.
It's kind of like an owl half something else.
Owl half lion half cat. One shot. Man. Level 25, Bailey. Level 27, Munchies. What is it going to switch in? I didn't even see what mon was going to switch in. Treecko? Yep, it was a Treecko. Alright.
Oh, it's reminding me of our other Treecko.
Yeah.
Our very own Treecko.
We had to stack off the team because there's no other way we could have
saved it.
Yeah. But at least we have Raditz still.
Mm-hmm. Our starter.
Mm-hmm. That's money. And I'm getting so much money. I have like money for days now. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's take on every trainer here. Gulpin. Okay. Alright, let's go on to you. Amnesia. Okay. We're gonna try to beat Rock Tunnel by the end of this bulk recording session, but we'll see. And I got poison. That's fun. Alright. But this is gonna take a bit. The last one. I really need a good, fire type because, well, I have Combusken, but it's, Combusken's so low level. Jump kick? Oh no. They're just paralyzing and doing everything to me. Chill out. It's just a evasiveness. I'm paralyzed.
They're awesome.
Remember that movie that we watched also had a Bulbasaur? Yeah. Yeah.
They were dancing all around.
I forgot what movie
the
was that. Wasn't it the Pikachu movie in the beginning of the...
Yeah.
It was in the beginning of the Legendary episode.
And then the Sunfloras and them were dancing around.
Yeah. Oh, and it's charging. It's gonna... Can we one-shot this, please?
It can explode the ray.
Yeah. That's why I'm scared.
Okay.
We need to heal up Munchies.
We got it up.
Yeah.
Munchies.
Alright, let's antidote. Let's just be on the safe side. So, okay, so you can see right here. You can see right here the badges. And, yeah. So that's how many badges we got. Where's the antidote? Good thing I bought like 11. Oh, I have 4 now. Alright. I gotta be safe. Just potion up. Let's not waste a bunch of our resources. Okay, let's go. I think we can go here. Yep. I'm taking the Rock Tunnel, the Lavender Town. It's good all for you. Porygon. Okay, let's go into Raditz. Just click Jump Kick. Ooh. Level 30. We should be able to evolve we could evolve Raditz. Oh, Psybeam. I forgot this thing has Psybeam. Don't one-shot. Okay, it's just doing like 20 damage. Okay. Whew. That was close.
We got rid of Porygon.
Raditz is level 30. Porygon. Wasn't there I think there was a Pokemon movie, right? Or episode, it was like banned.
Porygon, because of the lighting, like the lights were too bright.
Yeah.
And it sent like people in the theater to the hospital.
Like I haven't watched it actually. I just like remember some sign of it. Okay, level 26 Bayleaf.
I watched it and the lights are like pretty bright.
The only one I remember is the other banned episode where Team Rocket.
That had a gun.
Yeah, that's all I remember. Oh, I think I should have healed. Yeah, I should have healed. I should have healed. That was close. That was my fault. Okay. Okay. Let's be careful. I hate when they do sand attack and then they... stop paralyzing me. It's gonna do... I'm gonna miss. Nope, I didn't. It's a legendary. It's Rayquaza.
Oh, that one.
I gotta be careful.
Remember in Super Smash?
Yeah.
That legendary
show? It was in, what you call, it was the Super Smash the Adventure of Fox and Diddy Kong went against it, I think. I'm not.
It was so cool.
Yeah. That was the Rayquaza. I wish they, in the new Super Smash, they have Master Balls, which shoot out legendaries. So I wish we had that, but we don't. We only have, like, the very first old one, I think. Oh, dang it. Why did I go for that? That's resisted. So, grass is times 4 because this is a dragon flying. This is times 2 resisted, so I'll just go for a jump kick just so because it'll do more damage. But yeah, Rayquaza was strong. Oh no. Don't. Oh, I missed. I need a heal. Oh, I'm good. How come that recoil didn't do a lot? Doesn't make any sense. Ugh, come on.
It's me because of the level, it's not that.
Yeah,
that
true. Level. Well, I meant like as in recoil, as in, I don't know. Yeah, maybe. You could be right. I kind of forgot about that. Like, I don't understand it sometimes. Yeah, that ratio didn't make sense for the recoil. Because how come when. Never mind. I'm just gonna. It doesn't make any sense. Sometimes Pokemon doesn't make sense. Ah, come on, get it. Here we go.
You would have to think about it. Just be like, okay.
Yeah. Let's go. Geodude.
Geodude. Geodude. Geodude.
Rock throw. Oh my god. Like, usually, these episodes, like, they're 15 minutes long, but, like, we waste, it's just that there's so many trainers, and so much things you gotta do in the game. So it's kinda like, oh god, that might do something. Yeah.
Oh no, munchies.
I gotta switch.
So risky.
Defense curl. This should kill. Super affected. Lombre. I can go to Raditz for that, or I could go for Vaporeon. I'm gonna go for Vaporeon, cause I have Leech Life. But okay. And go for that move that I. Oh, that didn't do nothing. That's Swift. Okay, it's just Swift.
Never saw that kind of Pokemon before.
It's, you know how Ludicolo looks like, right? Ludicolo? Or Lotad?
Oh yeah.
So it's Lotad, then it evolves into Lombre.
Oh my god.
And then it evolves into Ludicolo. Like. Yeah.
That's how Lotad looks
I'm pretty sure that's how it is.
It's so cute. And then it just looks unrecognizable in this...
In when it evolves, like, it usually changes a lot about the Pokemon. Like, you don't recognize it.
And I'm like, whoa. Aw, hoot.
Ah, I'm gonna switch out. That's annoying. My team's eh. If I can get a Blaziken, that would be sick. My team would be good. Okay. Alright, let's go. There's one more trainer. Can I skip you? Nope, I can't. Dang it.
Pilot swine. We only have like about 5 more minutes of the episode left, and yeah, we're still doing pattern
changes. Yeah, we're still on Route 9. This is how, like if we're gonna do another Pokemon series, it's gonna be like this for a bit until we could get like a good setup, a good camera, and everything. So for now, we're just going for 15 minutes because our recording apps, I mean our recording setup would only go up to 15 minutes and not like 30 minutes and all that jazz.
It'll say it's too long to upload it for YouTube. So, yeah, it's because of YouTube, it only lets us upload.
Well, I think it depends on also your device. Yeah. So, we're just going to go for 15 minutes every episode. Okay, this is a new route, but I'm going to heal first before doing anything. And since I don't have Flash, this might be a maze, actually. A nugget is totally useless, so I sold it for 5,000. That's not useless. Oh, that's a Everstone or EXP all. Wait, what did he say? An Everstone. No, I don't need an Everstone. Nope, I don't need Everstone. I'm just gonna check my items in case a Pokemon does have items. Okay, if this thing had leftovers, that would have been sick. Okay. Withdraw. No, okay, no items to withdraw. Let's go heal, and I think, yeah, we're gonna go and take on, get our next encounter here, Route 10. Alright, let's go, okay. Route 10, here we come. What is it got? A pseudo Wudo. Very interesting.
Breaking that funny face. Smiling.
When was the first time? I think it was in Sinnoh, right? Or something?
Yeah, I think so.
Because he didn't have a pseudo Wudo in Hoenn. Brock? Yeah, he didn't have a pseudo
Wudo. I don't remember seeing him have that Pokemon.
Like, I remember him having this, but I'm just gonna poison. And then, I got a lot of Pokeballs anyways. Okay. I'm just gonna click cut.
I just keep thinking about Brock's Vulpix. That's the one that stood out.
I wonder if his Vulpix, no, he gave it back to the rightful owner.
Yeah.
And I thought he, because the owner was,
It was sad.
Yeah, it was. The owner was, well, the thing is the girl, she let him, but then when he found that she was with another guy, Brock returned it back, I think, or something like that. If this thing dies to poison, I'm actually gonna be mad. That's like the third time something died to poison. Get in the ball. It's not even shaking. Okay, I think it has one more chance. I think that's it. Let's see. Oh!
Whoa.
Okay, I should have put it to sleep, but it's whatever. Wow. I got lucky. Okay, it's a female. What do we call it before the episode ends?
Let's call it Dana.
Okay, D-A-N-I? Mm-hmm. Okay. Or D-A-N-A?
Yeah, D-A-N-A.
A. Okay, Dana. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna end it off there. If you do go to enjoy this episode, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. Be looking out for the next episode. We're gonna try to go through Rock Tunnel. It might be longer than Mount Moon, but we'll see. Each of you, every one of you, have a good day. Peace out.